Spear 9150 on frequency.
Spear 9150, AFIRM, we are on frequency now, just broke off the approach, climbing to 3,000 feet on heading 180.
Speedbird 9150, can you say the nature of the issue?
9150, could we go to a little hold and then we'll advise Speedbird 9150?
Speedbird 9150, that is approved. Proceed to a leader on hold and then you can advise.
Proceed to a leader hold and we'll call you back in a couple of minutes. Speedbird 9150.
Roger, I'll copy.
Adams, Speedbird 9150.
Speedbird 9150, Adams.
Okay, Speedbird 9150, we were on the approach and tower advised that the runway was wet with ash on the runway and over the airfield. Our understanding is that the runway is therefore contaminated with ash and we didn't want to land on a contaminated runway with ash without speaking to London our engineering department or someone who could advise on the course of action, which is why we're asking you to let us hold that Oledo for a few minutes until we find out what London wants us to do.
Speedbird 9150, that's understood. Be advised the runway is being set down to alleviate any contaminants on the runway between landings and takeoffs at Adams at this time.
180 estimate 2019.
Adams, Speedbird 150.
Runway is being set down in between operations to avoid any contaminants on the runway.
Okay, Roger, just copy Speedbird 9150. Adam, sorry, that's Speedbird 9153. We were advised by Tower that there is ash in the air as well, in the area of the airfield. Can you confirm that or not?
Speedbird 9150. Are you aware that we've had an ash fall last week at Adam? And there's residual ash in the vicinity of the airdrome.
Roger, that's copy, Speedbird 9150. Adam, Spirit 9150. We are actually talking via satellite phone to London. As soon as we have an answer from them, we'll let you know our intentions.
Spirit 9150, roger that, copied. Give us advice. Speedbird 9150, Adam.
Speedbird 9150, go ahead.
Speedbird 9150, your local handling operations with request that you give them a call.
Okay, we'll do it as soon as possible, Speedbird 9150, thank you.
Roger. Confirm Air France 604 on frequency, squawking 6406. Air France 6404, radar contact, return flight level 300.
Adams radar, speed with 9150.
Speedbird 9150, Adams.
Thanks for your patience. We're trying to get some information as to what's going on. If we choose to divert, we'll know in the next 5 minutes. Antigua is our preferred diversion. Do you require some notice for that?
Negative. We'll just give you a clearance and we'll advise the adjacent stations as well as Antigua.
That's great. We'll let you know as soon as we find out. 9150, thanks.
No problem.
Air France 604, radar service terminated, contact PR call 123, vehicle 7, good evening.
1237, Air France 604, follow me.
Adams radar, speed with 9150.
Speedway 90150, Adams.
9150, yeah, we'd like to divert to Antigua and then we'll speak to our company from there about bringing the airplane back down here when we got some more information.
Speedway 90150, roger, report level requested.
Stomach. We can take any level that works, really, Speedway 9150.
Speedway 90150, say again?
Any level up to 380, but something about level 300 would work for us, 9150.
Speedway 90150, roger, cleared to intercept the Alpha 555, climb 2, flight level 240, standby for higher.
Okay, we're clear to intercept the Alpha 555, climb level 240, Speedway 9150. Could you just give us an initial heading off the leader up towards Antigua while we get that into the box?
Roger, heading of 350.
Lovely, 350 the heading, Speedway 9150 will advise, and we've got the airway in the box.
Speedbird 90150, Adam.
9150, go ahead.
Speedbird 90150, cleared direct Alpha November uniform. We're cleared flight level 300.
You're an Angel, direct Alpha November uniform, climb flight level 300, Speedbird 9150.
Speedbird 90150, that is correct. 1540, reset 4340. Bird 9150 Adam.
9150, go ahead.
Could you advise the reason why you're diverting to DC Bird?
Yeah, we are trying to get some information about whether we can land on the runway with the condition you've got, and whether we can bring the airplane into an area where there is volcanic ash in the air. We've been speaking to our office people in London on the sat phone for that, so hopefully when we're in Antigua, they'll have some information for us, and we'll just be able to refuel and then come back down to you.
Bird 9150, roger, that's copied, and thanks for the information.
No worries.
Good night, 358530, bye-bye.
One.